Once he saw the trio on the outside, but Ali now trying to change his fortune, and Axiom able to kick out his, well, apparently they'd seen what they wanted to see. Back to what just happened moments ago. Ali right under the jaw. And look for Mustafa Ali, the first WrestleMania match ever called. Ali was a nanosecond from being champion. Recently in his Intercontinental Championship match against Gunther, he was close. The triple threat match at Great American Bash. Yes. With all those close calls, can you become obsessed with being champion?
Those are the matches that haunt you for the rest of your life. You're always wondering, what if I would have won those matches? Where would I be right now in my career? And I'm sure.
He's rolled in. Looking for the neck breaker. Right, it was counted. Looking for a submission now is Axiom.
Oh, right there, he's in a place, Vic. He's in a place that he don't want to be, because Axiom is about to choke this. He's so close.
Well, Axiom trying to put Ali down, trying to put him to sleep. Ali trying to counter. He did, but again, submission is still locked in by Axiom. Ali trying to overpower, trying to counter. Boom!
Oh, beautiful.
Jackhammer-esque power from Ali tonight.
I think that's the only way to break it, Vic. The only way to break that hole. Beautiful.
What a way to kick off NXT again. Limited commercial breaks here tonight. And for Ali, for Axiom, they are looking to dig deep. They're looking to get to that next level. One of these two will have that statement victory by the end of the night.
Right now, it looks like Mustafa's gonna try to put him away. Oh, no!
Ali trying to overpower, gets turned inside out and destroyed by Axiom.
Bad position there, though.
Ooh, and Ali rolling to the outside. He thinks he's safe. But he. High risk, all the reward. But how much was taken out of Axiom? Axiom's grabbing that right knee.
I tell you, Vic, that's the one thing. I mean, you're being hurt one thing, but being injured, that's something totally different. I hope that's not the case right now in this situation.
Oh, knee under the jaw. And now Ali right back out, neck breaker. And you heard the thud. You heard the sudden impact of both bodies on the outside.
That's what I'm talking about right there. I say that Axiom needs that killer instinct. We don't need to worry if Mustafa Ali has that killer instinct, because he's in a place, Vic. He knows that this is the final countdown.
For Ali, as I've said before, declared he's done being disrespected. He said it last week, looking to make a statement tonight, able to roll through, counted on the 450. Axiom charging in, going up around, and a DDT. Just buckled the knees of Ali into the cover and just able to kick out in a quick transition into the armbar. And now it's Axiom looking for another submission.
Beautiful switch right there. I mean, combination from this kid. Axiom tells me he's been working on the craft, Vic, on the game plan.
Referee,
I love it.
Referee is in great position. And now Ali turned that into a sharpshooter. A sharpshooter, Axiom so close, and now a transition from Ali into a crossface. But Axiom able to counter, get back to his knees, create a little separation. What is going to give between these two superstars, who both desperately want to get an opportunity to wear gold around their waist? Axiom, Mustafa Ali, who will stand tall by the L. Whoa!
Accident.
Oh, well, that was no accident. But we just saw Ali in real time had to make a split decision. He wants to win this matchup. And now it's Ali climbing to the top. What a fall for Axiom. Can he recover?
Oh, wow.
50, cover, count, and Ali is going to stand tall.
Here is your winner, Mustafa Ali.
Booker, I got to go. How far did Axiom crash and burn?